Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
Excuse me, courier. Right, here. We've been needing a purpose right now. And the way I'm seeing it is we need to find some way to, one, get into the College of Winterhold so I can learn my alchemical skills a lot better. Two, we need to find a way into Labyrinthian. And I have no idea how the hell to get into there. And three, I need to become a better warrior. I mean, you can't keep on fighting all my battles for me. As much as I love it, I still need you to be a warrior alongside me, not fighting for me. So, I think I'm going to enlist with the companions. I mean, it's not the best way to do this, but it might be the only way. But one thing I can do is, I suppose, pop into... Yeah, Stibby, shut up. Is pop into Solitude on the way back. We can drop all this gear off, and that would be a good thing. Yeah?
Yes. I'm right behind you.
Okay. Let's do this. I know you're a bit overloaded, Envy. It's okay. But let us go down to the ferry down the bottom here, and we'll go all the way to... Excuse me, coming through, people. Smeg off, courier. I don't know why, but I've got a strange pull or urge to go in there. Right, you, my good man.
Looking to hire a boat?
Yep.
I can take you to any port on the coast.
Okay.
Where are you headed?
Solitude, actually.
Climb on in the boat and get comfortable.
Thank you. Yeah, where are you? Hang on. Why is it whenever we come here, it's always raining hell? Every time. Every time. Alright, let's get up to the front door and then we're going to have to do a long walk of shame again.
Sometimes I appreciate the subtle beauty, the same world that gave me life, provides the means to die.
Yes. Sorry, help. Just trying to get a horse to turn around on this dockland is very, very difficult. Man, it's jarring my back. Hell. Oh. I was going to say it was a bit penned in then. You guys always take the fun out of things, don't they? Oh. Oh, that never hits me. And put everything from my body into the storage. Orion? Thank you. Orion? To find Orion Snippy. Oh, there you are.
Greetings.
Right. I'm having trouble locating the artifact. You sent me to the labyrinth.
Oh, really? Well, it's entirely possible that the artifact may have moved from there. I'll continue to do some more research. In the meantime, here's another possible artifact you could look into.
What? Oh, no! Really? Okay. Try and find Stormbrand now. Okay, that was not what I wanted. I'm not happy about that Stormbrand. So we'll be going for that. Right. That's a bit better than Labyrinthian. It's a place I couldn't get into. Didn't know if I couldn't get it, you were gonna.
Mm-hmm.
You know what that feels like to me? It feels like a fight. Thanks, Orion, for nothing. Orion! What does that say? Mirak, the first dragon. Priest during the time before the dragon war came into the possession of a black book. This led to the desert prince of knowledge and fate, Hermaeus Mora, taking Mirak into his service. Mirak rebelled against the other dragon priests during the dragon war and was defeated by Valok. Mirak was assumed long dead until the last dragonborn foiled his plot to return to Solstheim from. Hang on, have I missed something? I'm missing something here. Right, let's just have a wander. Arabes Fortress. I'm really going to have to work on getting some of this stuff done. Up a gallery? No, that's not where I want to go. Warrior, mage, thief, shrine. Oh, so things are getting positioned now. Oh, that's even better. I mean, I know I've been to Solstheim, but I didn't know I'd done anything over there. I went over there, had a look around, and came back again. Arendelle's Phantom Star? Okay. Still haven't found any more jade anywhere. Deathhound Collar. Don't remember ever getting that, but I don't think I've actually gotten that yet, so. Talk of Labyrinth. So, I've got to get in there somehow. Nothing new in here. What's in the natural science? Anything new? What have we got? Anything new in here at all? Some flowers, I mean. No not really seeing much, to be honest. Yes, apparently I found the word walls, and that's about it. Okay. Nothing. Oh, it's the Border Heroes. Yes. Still looking for a lot more, apparently. Take a bit of food again. So, guys, I'm guessing this Mirak display here, well, apparently a dead man and the creepy eye thing there. I'm guessing that's because we went to Solstheim for the Nordic jewelry. I'm guessing we did that and because we went there, we've now got this. It's creepy. Well, I like it. But, alas, we have another weapon to find. Yeah. Oh, 190 gold. Oh, I didn't take that. Alright, let's just pop into the Blue Palace a second. I want to have a check something out. So I'm thinking about getting my shield enchanted. I thought we'd been here, hell. Apparently not. Oh, it's always raining. What's wrong with me now? Apparently I'm starving. Oh, before we go in, might as well eat something. No longer starving. Good. Sheesh. Hello?
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Yeah. But it's either going to be the companions.
Watch your feet. We just clean there.
Sorry, Yuna. But it's either going to be the companions or the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters really sounds quite an elegant way to go. But I'm going to be a warrior first before a vampire hunter.
I don't like the look of the red. No good can come.
You say that again, she's going to rip your head off and eat your spine. And you have to go through me first.
This hardly seems fair.
Did I miss something?
I swear to you, unnatural magics are coming from that cave. There are strange noises and lights. We need someone to investigate.
Then we will immediately send out a legion to scour the cave and secure the town. Halfengar's people will always be safe under my rule.
Your Eminence, my scrying has suggested nothing in the area. Dragonbridge is under Imperial control. This is likely superstitious nonsense.
Perhaps a more tempered reaction might be called for.
Oh, yes, of course, you are right. Falk, tell Captain Aldous I said to assign a few extra soldiers to Dragonbridge.
Thank you, Jarl Elisif. What about the cave?
I will have someone take care of the cave as well, Marcus. Rest easy. You're dismissed.
Funniest.
I've got what I came for. I better get back to Dragonbridge.
What's this about Wolf's Gold Cave?
I've done my part. Dragonbridge will have extra guards. Folk Firebeard will find a way to take care of the cave. Until next time.
Yeah.
What a fine idea. However, I would suggest we wait until the war has ended. After all, the general needs his soldiers out on the field, fighting battles against the Stormcloaks.
I must protest, my lord. A parade would make you an easy target for a Stormcloak assassin. You're safer here in Paris.
Oh, very well. I can see there's no change in your stubborn lord mind. But when this war is won, I will have my...
Yes, my lord.
You're on a sift affair? As you do.
Get away from me!
Sorry, I was kneeling to you.
If you have business, please see Falk Firebeard, my steward.
I'm here to ask you about Wolfskull Cave, actually.
Oh, I thought that matter was handled. I think Falk is taking care of that.
Okay, I'll speak to him in a minute. Why did Ulfric kill your husband? I am sorry to hear that.
Because that's what traitorous cowards do when they desire power. Ulfric coveted the High King's throne. He thought he deserved it more than Torrig. And so he came before my husband and he shouted with that terrible voice, like something out of a legend or a nightmare.
I heard about that.
When Ulfric unleashed such fury, my husband, he simply ceased to be. That is all I will say. For it grieves me to speak of it.
I'm sorry, I made you drag that one up. Are you the High Queen of Skyrim?
Not yet, no. Although it is true my husband Torrig was the High King, and I am his widow. Now is not the time to lay claim to such a title. This land is riven by war, and her people suffer for it. The Stormcloaks are a blight on Skyrim, and like any blight, must be purged. Only then will I take my rightful place as High Queen.
I'm not gonna get involved in your fight, unfortunately. I'm an archaeologist.
A question I am all too familiar with. One my very thanes ask often. They worry that Tullius is so focused on the war that he risks forgetting what's best for our people. The real irony is that, while General Tullius is certainly no Nord, the people of Skyrim would be lost without him. Trust is always difficult, especially for my people. Yet we must trust in Tullius's leadership. For what other choice do we have?
You. You need to make your own choices. Good or bad.
Be well. Pray for Solitude and my husband.
I will do. Thank you. Falk.
Do you have business with the court?
I hear you're looking for some help with Wolf's Gold Cave. If that's where I think it is, I'm going past there to get a sword or weapon or something from Oria.
You mean the Dragon Bridge issue? I'll be honest with you. I was planning to let that go. Varnius is a bit jumpy at the best of times.
He sounded it.
There have been reports of weird happenings near Wolfskull Cave. Travelers disappearing, odd lights. I suspect wild animals, or perhaps bandits.
I don't think it's worth our time with the war going on. But if you want to clear out the cave, I'll make sure you're repaid for your work.
Well, I need to go over there anyway. Why is it called Wolfskull Cave anyway?
The cave has a bad history. Long ago, Potema the Wolf Queen used it for necromantic rituals. That's where it got the name. That was over 500 years ago. Nothing much down there now. But everyone's always convinced the cave is haunted.
I don't believe in ghosts. Hell, I defeated one only the other day. And that apparently was a real-life person. They were using phantasm potion. Looking for work. Got any leads?
The Jarl has put out a bounty on some bandits. Here, take a look at this decree for details.
Okay. If I'm going that way, I am back hiding.
Feel free to return to me with questions. The Blue Palace is an open forum.
Thank you, Volk. Did you give me? Order of Innocent Fed, men and women of the Hafingar. The bandits located in Ironback Hideout have been harassing and attacking citizens and visitors. That cannot be allowed to continue. The reward will be offered to anyone who kills their leader. So, where is that? Stormbrand, apparently. If I get back into Labyrinthian, we'll go into there at some point. Cave. So that's quite literally on the way round past Meridia statue, not that way. So what we can do, go past Shadow Green. So I remember there being a road up to there, but right. Round, past Meridia statue, Wolfskull Cave, Ironback Hat. Out and then down to Stormbrand. Sounds good to me. What could possibly go wrong? Hi, Erica and Riley. I think this is the place, Hal. Yep, this is definitely the place. Well, I was waiting. Oh no. I've got plenty of snow breeze. I don't think I need any for the time being, so. Slipping. An iron battle axe next to a skull. A pickaxe and more skulls. I don't think there's anything down that way. Yeah, Snippy, I know. Did you want a ball? I have the blister wall. You're dead. Go on, Hill. Get in there. Wow, oh, this one hell of a necromancers. Oh, this is not good. Spell tome here. Okay. Foxglove nectar. Right. I don't like it when you make that noise, Snippy. Okay, we'll just do it. I'll do the old shield maneuver again. There we go. Okay, so nothing really here, just a whole bunch of bones again. Yep. Oh, don't we take that one? I thought I heard a bear. So I'm guessing we're going to here? Now you're gonna get this. Hell? I would say you're not supposed to fall down there, but apparently you've already done that. Okay, so apparently you're my backup at the minute, Snippy. And the old shield maneuver is having a bit of a problem there again. Okay, so it looks like that's the way to go, maybe. You get that help? Oh god, this is gonna hurt. It's a scourge. Have I got one of them? Oh no. You okay? Glad to hear it. Anything? No. Imp's still there. Ruins, oh dear. What is that? What or who is that?
Wolf Queen, hear our call and awaken. We summon Papema. We summon Papema. Long have you slept the dreamless sleep of death, Papema. No longer. Hear us, Wolf Queen. We summon you.
We summon Papema.
Exactly what I was thinking, Snippy. We are all gonna die. I gotta resist frost, mate. That guy's dead. Worst thing I could really be doing right now is one of those things up. Why would you have a 45 pickpocket? Sort it away. Sort it out. She got that. Thank you. What is that? Moonstone. Silly time to be doing this. Just come right back. An amethyst, cool. Okay. I need it for the replicas. Instincts tell me there are at least two below me. So they're using the Draugr.
I'll try and make it.
Alright, come on then. Go on up. Gotcha. Okay. Oh, this has got something to do. Who? Apparently somebody can see me. Oh, here we go.
I'll try and make this.
Okay, we're okay. Anything? Apparently not. Yeah. I'll take that. Ancient Great Battleaxe. Don't you take that? I don't think there's anything else I really need to be taken from these guys. Okay, we're doing the old not wanting to reveal my shield. Doesn't help. I know I got a light above me saying, ooh, I'm here. But nothing's behind there. Anything? I can see that hanging moss. Oh, a satchel. Thank you. Weak poison or shock aversion. Is there anything I can put on my sword right now that's gonna... you get fire damage. Yeah, I think I will actually. Have any problems? Apparently not. But the, oh, hello. For it.
Where did you come from?
Okay, apparently the one up there has not seen it, so that's good. So no, he's up here. Looks like a necromancer with him as well. We'll take that camera.
Yes! Yes! Return me to this realm! As our voices summon you, the blood of the innocent binds you, Wolf Queen. Summon with words found by your blood. What? What are you doing, you fools? You cannot bind me to your wills.
Summon with words found by your blood.
You ants don't have the power to bind me.
If that's how you choose to
do it.
Not so tough now, are you?
Got him. Bear bile? What the hell is that? Powdered mammoth tusk? So what was up here? Absolutely smaggeros. What the hell do we get up there? Oh, hello.
I will strike like a hawk.
Go on, Helga, isn't it?
It's our time now. No!
Hell, I'm coming! Really missing. You okay, Hill? Okay. I can hear a bone in someone.
Think you can take me?
Where?
Come on, you monster.
There you are. Oh dear. This is not good. Come on. Hell, get up. I need you. Right now. You okay? Almost got it. Okay. Right. Aroma, we're good. Has that poison run out of my sword? Damn, it has. Okay, yep, okay, let's poison my sword again, or I'll come back down here for these guys.
Something is wrong. There is an intruder.
And you're speaking very clearly for being far away. So apparently two in there, maybe. Where's those ones
over here?
Okay, at least two. Three.
This is what I'm
to wait.
Whoa! You are. What do doing?
I shall not be bound.
Did I say I was coming to bind you? Oh, you ain't really got much, have you? Is that help? I think we're done here. Is that the refugees? Huh. Another book to add to the collection. What's in the chest, I wonder? Book of Elven Armor. Another Wellkind Stone. What the hell do I use those things for? Hello. Right, hell, Snippy, it looks like we've finished this area. We've done it. Woohoo! Right, we need to clear out those bandits. What's my carry weight at? Well, I'm fine. Have I got any problems? No, apparently not. So we need to go and clear out that bandit hideout and then go and try and get Stormbrand. By accident, I was looking for a cave. I could have swore I'd been here. Okay, looks like my sword needs recharging, so... Really? It's done it. Damn, yeah. Oh! They know I'm here! Carving, please. I need to do something. I'll come back for that.
You're nothing. It'll be so much easier to rob when you're dead.
Where? Okay. I'll take the Orca Sheriff, thank you. I thought we'd been here. Okay, weapons away. We have to do some mining. Well, guys, we've taken out the bandit HQ, we've taken out the necromancers in Wolf Skull Cave, so we might as well go and try and get Stormbrand. Today is turning out to be a pretty good day. Okay, hell, we're near to where we need to get to. Quite literally, just around the corner. Apparently. So I saw a shadow then. Let's take a quick break here, and we'll move on from there. I'll tell you now, hell, I'm not failing this one. Not for Orion. Apparently around here.
Whoa!
That was a fireball. And that hurt. Pretty much. Wait. That's a hag raven. Another demon's jack. Six spiders.
Come on!
Where? I don't even see him. Oh, there's a spriggan.
Give up while you still can.
What do you mean? It's dead.
Give up while you
still can! See up there? Are we going up that way? Because that was definitely a fireball I got hit by. Hi. I got a bone to pick with you. Alright, come on then. Well, that went a lot better than normal. Is that where we're going? What the? Hell, are you seeing this? A blade helmet for my sort of way. Bow. Did anybody see where Stormbrand went? there you are. Hiding in the grass. Told you we weren't going to fail for Orion there. Alright. Let us get out of here.